Rosemary Habonas, and this morning I'm gonna teach you how to make an easy appetizer. So first, we're gonna make the ham and cheese and grapes roll. So here are the ingredients. Ham, cream cheese, and grapes. We also need these toothpicks for assembling these ingredients. So we will start in the ham. We're gonna put some cream cheese on the top.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on.
So next, you need to roll each of them.
Off from my city.
So next, you need to stick these grapes on the ham.
We're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop.
So next, you need to cut each individual roll.
Lights when everything goes.
Put it in a platter.
Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know.
So next, we're gonna make a strawberry shortcake box. We need a strawberry that is cut into halves, cream cheese, and a chiffon cake. We also need these bamboo skewers that it has been soaked in water. We need to cut this chiffon cake into bite size. We're gonna build our kebabs.
All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance.
Put this pointed part of the strawberry in the top.
So just dance, dance, dance. So just dance, dance, dance. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off.
And with our easy appetizer, the ham, cheese, and grapes rolls, and the strawberry shortcake kebab. So thank you for watching. Bye!